Okay, so I need to tell you guys about something that I'm really excited about. And this is CompleteNutra.com. I have been trying to start a supplement company for the last couple years. And, you know, things just didn't work out here and there. I almost launched something and I didn't tell you guys about it because it wasn't quite launched. And then it never happened, you know. It went down, some stuff went down. So I've been trying to do stuff for quite a few years and get a place where I could get all my supplements from, things that I want to take, because I like being healthy. But the big news is that finally, it's all happening, everybody. Hard work pays off. So January 20th, 2020, CompleteNutra.com is gonna be live. So before then, if you wanna join the Nutra Challenge, you can join the Nutra Challenge and I'll keep you in the loop and you'll get some special deals when we launch on the 20th. Or just go to CompleteNutra.com and you can sign up to join the early pre-launch team. But I'm really excited because, you know, hard work does pay off. And last year was awesome. Last year was an incredible year. In fact, I published a best-selling book last year, and I published 7 other books of my own. And then I published another, or helped a client of mine publish her book, and it became a bestseller. But I'm really excited right now to tell you that January 20th, 2020, I am launching CompleteNutra.com. You guys are gonna be able to get all your supplements there, and I'm gonna have some incredible launch month promos. And then we're gonna have all the supplements we need throughout all the Nutra challenges for the rest of the year. And let me know if there's some stuff that I don't have on there that you guys want. But phase 1, get everything launched. Phase 2, probably gonna be a skincare line. We'll wait on that. And here's another thing too. I did not include Moringa. I was gonna try to launch my supplement company with Moringa, although I still have not been able to find the proper source of Moringa. So I'm still working on that. And I know some of you other ones on the I Want More Moringa page are working on that as well. So there's a chance that Farmer Brown Grows over on Instagram might have a hook on some big Moringa operations coming on this year. So that would be pretty cool if that happens. But the key is I need a source that I can scale. And I need to make sure the quality is there before I launch my Moringa product, all right? So that's why Complete Nutra does not have any Moringa yet. And because I just said, you know what, I'm not gonna add it in the line until I get my exactly what I want. Everything is excellent. We got some incredible turmeric on there. Whole bunch of other really good omega-3s and stuff. But as far as Moringa, it's not there yet. So stick around with me and I'll get you that Moringa. But as soon as, for right now, just grow some trees, right? If you're in a warm climate. If you're not in a warm climate, sorry. But I'll come and get you some Moringa stuff soon.